What's good? What's good? What is good, my sizers? We are back again with another video, and today we are at the buffet in the Luxor. So let's go check it out. I'm gonna be completely honest, I didn't even know the Luxor had a buffet, but they do, and they're open from Wednesday to Sunday, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. I don't know about you guys, but this buffet is definitely one of the most decked out buffets that we have ever toured. So I'm totally giving this buffet credit as the best buffet so far. And that is just purely based off of the decoration, not even the food yet. All right, so I'm about to read you the list of prices, but bear with me because it's constantly changing. So for breakfast, adults are $20, children are $12, and for lunch, adults are $30, children are $14. Also, can we talk about the fact that they had a freaking churro spot? They literally had a churro machine. I've never seen that at any buffet, no matter how much I pay. So about the prices, I would call before you show up to pay to go, because I Googled it, and what I Googled and what the lady told me how much it was were two very different things. Like, the lady had told me that breakfast or lunch, I think I showed her lunch, she had told me it was $30, but Google says between $20 and $25, and like, none of the websites were the same, so I would just call way in advance. I have no idea what calculated them to think that pretzels should be under the Italian spot, but they also have a freaking pretzel machine. Like, this buffet brought it. And if you thought the churros or the pretzel spot was enough, nope. Boom. A freaking popcorn machine. What the heck? I've literally never been to a buffet that has any of these types of machines, but the fact that they have all three, holy crap. Also, check out these mini donuts and mini bagels. Like, I don't know who told this buffet they could go this hard, but holy crap. Thank you. I think the best part about this buffet, hands down, is the fact that they have one plate of sushi. Like, that way they could just mark it off the checklist. You guys, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite things about this buffet were, or if you prefer a different buffet or anything like that. Be sure to smash the subscribe button and smash the like button down there while you're at it. Toodles!